Hello, friends. I'm here today to give you a preview of what FSU is like, because next weekend I'm going to be home, and you're going to want to see. Right now, I am drunk because I got 67 on my government test, which is not good, and Chris got me drunk. So right now, we're gonna go over to Chris's apartment and bust in on him and see what he has to say. Let me shut this off. Then after that, we're gonna go upstairs to the pimps and we're gonna pimp them.
Because she lives.
Because she lives.